Hello friends, can you solve this 2 to the power 18 minus 1 without using any calculator? Let's solve it. Let's suppose that is an first equation. First of all, take 2 to the power 18, which is equals to 2 to the power 9 to the whole power 2 and 2 to the power 9 equals to 2 to the power cube to the whole power cube and 2 as it is. Next step, since 2 cube equals to 8, so we can write here 8 to the power cube and to the power square, and here since 8 cube equals to 512, so here we can write 512 to the power 2 as it is, which is equals to 500 plus 12 to the power 2 as it is, which is equals to 262144. Let's put in the first equation, which is 2 to the power 18 minus 1. Put the value of 262144 minus 1, which is equals to 262143, which is the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of new videos. Okay, bye.